Next time there's an African dance by Miss G's group.